holding Captain Palmer Frank as they lead away safely over the next fence. So running on towards the deck before the home straight, Octavio Sidler in fourth place. That was the official told, as the rear on his daily head along in front and goes towards the fence before the turn with a clear lead. He jumps it about 15 to 20 ahead. Octavio is second from Chinese Ambassador, then comes the good Doctor of Rookholme with Cancer Pass last but one, and Farmer Frank is the one that's already struggling as they turn in towards the home straight. It looks a real job off to Steve Charles to get this horse anchored. The real only daily goes towards the defensive front of us. He wasn't very clever in his mind, and he led with a 20-length lead from Octavio as they race on past us. Chinese Ambassador is in turn, then comes a good Doctor from Rookholme, and then a gap to Cancer Pass and Farmer Frank, who are both seemingly outspeeded at this relatively early stage as they bear. Farmer Frank is improving stylishly now on the outside. This is the fourth from home, the real Ali Daly, about to be taken on for the lead by Octavio as they come towards speed from home. The real Ali Daly is under strong pressure. Octavio, Farmer Frank, the good Doctor on the inside. The real Ali Daly has gone out like a light. He's now in fourth and he hit that fence hard. Rookholme's gone past him. And as they come towards the fence before the home straight, two more to take. And it's the good Doctor that goes on now from Octavio. Farmer Frank, though, is moving stylishly into the slipstream of the lead. With the second last, the good Doctor by a couple of lengths. A bad mistake by Octavio in that fence. Joanne Brown, but on the run back for home is the good Doctor, chased home by Farmer Frank. Rookholme is four lengths back in third, Merkley from the real Ali Daly, a Chinese Ambassador. But one more fence to take, and it's the good Doctor that's quickened on. And the final fence, the good Doctor by about six lengths, and not very slow, but overly better than Farmer Frank, who landed second. And the good Doctor has snapped down the shoulder, staying on strongly. The good Doctor from Farmer Frank, that's going to be the 1-2. Rookholme will finish in third, and a very weary, the real Ali Daly may hang on before in front of Chinese Ambassador.